The AJJ internship experience will provide you a wonderful, fun, and dynamic work experience, all within the golf industry.
Even if you don't know much about golf, the AJGA will prepare you here at headquarters and while you're on the road so that you can run successful golf tournaments.
Traveling for the AJGA internship consists of traveling the entire time while you're hired by the AJGA. You'll be on a team with eight other individuals that are doing similar things as you. You'll have two AJGA vehicles traveling with all the equipment in a trailer, and you're going from city to city in a new golf course each week. It's a ton of fun, and you meet a lot of new people.
Housing on the road can consist of two different things. You'll either be put in a hotel for the week or in private housing. Usually, the families for private housing are someone that belongs to the club or just is in the area that really wants to help out.
A week in the life of an operations intern begins with a travel day, typically just about a day to maybe a day and a half of travel, and then you'll get started setting up with the golf course. Depending on the season that you do the internship, it'll be 1 to 3 setup days, includes everything from hole locations to course marking, familiarizing yourself with the golf course, and the people involved, setting up tents, banners, etc. And then you might have a qualifier, depending once again on the season that you're doing your internship. And then the first really official day of the tournament will be the practice round. Some of our tournaments also have a junior am fundraising tournament with that practice round, so it makes for what we call a big Monday or a big Friday, depending on the season. And then you will also have a parents meeting, players meeting, and players registration that day. Then, depending on the season, you will have 2 to 3 tournament rounds, and your duties as an operations intern during that will be rules officiating, starting, scoring, helping get the golf course set up in the morning, and then breaking down in the evening as well.
A week in the life of a communications intern starts with your typical travel day. These travel days can be anywhere from 1 to 2 days, depending on how long it takes to get from site to site. Once we are on site, we have 2 to 3 days of setup where we prepare tournament documents, connect with local media, create a social media plan, and take course photography. During the tournament rounds, we are responsible for starting, rules officiating, taking first round action photos, and preparing for the next day. After the final round, we create content to send on social media, write press releases, create content for the tournament website, and make sure that everything is wrapped up. We also take pictures during the awards ceremony and post to Facebook, post to different social media platforms.
The biggest benefit of doing the internship is that you go to a different golf course each week. You have different challenges and struggles. It teaches you to be adaptable, and you're going to get problems thrown at you that you would never imagine.
If you were to accept an internship with AJGA, this would be a paid position. The weekly stipend would be $250 during the spring or $275 during the summer. All laundry, lodging, meals, and travel expenses are covered. So truly, all the money that you earn from these weekly stipends could go straight into your savings accounts.
Communicating with family and friends during the internship can be one of the more difficult aspects of the internship. But we see lots of cool things. We see interns keeping a blog throughout the internship, documenting it that way, or documenting their internship and all their travels through their social media accounts. It's a very cool way to stay in touch with everyone. Also, one of the easiest ways is on your travel days between events. Always communicating with family and friends that way, whether it's setting up a quick phone call or texting back and forth with family members that may be home, is definitely an easy way to stay in touch.
The AJJ internship is a great networking opportunity because you get a chance to interact with business and industry leaders from all over the country at different events.
If you want to do the internship for school credit, the AJGA will help ensure that you obtain all of the credits that you need.
In order to be considered for full-time employment, you must complete the internship. Currently, in our office, over 80% of the staff have completed the internship at some point.
Specifically for the summer candidates, we host an intern recruiting weekend. This will be held at the AJGA headquarters and is the final step in the hiring process, which will be for our top 100 candidates. For that weekend, you will have a chance to meet our staff, tour our facility here at the AJGA. It's a weekend of interactive interviews and team building, and then also meeting so many of the golf industry leaders. Following that weekend, we will select our final summer interns, and that completes the hiring process.
Once you receive the AJGA's internship, it is best to prepare yourself prior to your arrival at AJGA headquarters for training. And some of the best things you can do are to continually review the AJGA's website for information on our policies and procedures, especially our pace of play and code of conduct policies to familiarize yourself with those prior to your arrival. You can also visit the USGA's website, which has great information on the rules of golf, including a lot of great videos to help you become more comfortable with the rules of golf. The AJGA will also be sending out information and materials to help you prepare. A lot of those are videos as well as more information on how to conduct an AJGA tournament. And last but not least, I would look at the AJGA schedule to see if there is a tournament nearby that you can get to see the operation of the event, and that's going to help you out tremendously as you prepare for the AJGA internship.